Modern large-scale AI training is a complex operation, consuming large amounts of data and compute resources. Optimizing these complex workloads as they run across multiple distributed nodes and devices, all synchronized over a network, is challenging. To pinpoint performance bottlenecks, developers need to be able to capture and analyze the massive volume of metrics generated by cluster-scale computing. Nsight Systems is NVIDIA's free system-wide performance profiling and analysis tool. It visualizes performance metrics on a unified timeline to help developers quickly diagnose bottlenecks and boost application performance. Nsight Systems version 2024.7.1 introduces new features to profile and optimize a cluster or cloud application storage usage. We'll demonstrate these features while profiling an AI training application that uses the vast data platform to accelerate modern AI storage workloads. To capture the profiling data, we will use the NSYS executable with command line options that enable NFS client performance counters collection and the trace of the Linux POSIX functions called by the profiled application. When the profiling session ends, a report file is generated, which can be viewed by loading it into the NSYS UI executable. The Nsight Systems timeline displays the Linux POSIX functions that the application used to access storage and performance metrics reported by the NFS client driver resulting from storage-related activities done by the application. Nsight Systems features an analysis framework that includes Python scripts called recipes for multi-node analysis that lets developers review performance metrics across a cluster of nodes. Nsight Systems version 2024.7.1 introduces new data analysis recipes that enable inspecting storage usage. These includes cluster-level storage throughput graphs and multi-node storage throughput heat maps. Recipes help developers find idle storage times, peak storage usage times, and optimize their application's storage usage, improving performance. Nsight Systems is a free tool, available for download at developer.nvidia.com.